Wimbledon Tennis Championship of this year has been cancelled due to coronavirus pandemic. The tournament was set to begin from June 29, but the decision to cancel it was taken in the light of a rising number of COVID-19 cases in the United Kingdom. Before the announcement, tournament organizer the All England Lawn Tennis and Croquet Club AELTC held an emergency meeting on April 1st to go through the other possible options. The possibility of playing the tournament behind closed doors was already ruled out. The tournament was set to begin for 2 weeks from June 29, 2020. All England club chairman Ian Hewitt said in his statement that the decision has not been taken lightly, and the only time the championship was interrupted earlier was at the time of World War. Wimbledon announced this momentous decision of tournament cancellation through their official Twitter handle. Wimbledon said on its Twitter handle, "It is with great regret that the AELTC has today decided that the Championship 2020 will be cancelled due to public health concerns linked to the coronavirus epidemic. The 134 championships will instead be staged from 28 June to 11 July 2021. Cancellation of the Championship 2020. Our efforts will now be focused on supporting those affected by the coronavirus crisis." Players' reaction. Serena Williams, the seven-time tournament champion, tweeted, "Shocked by this decision." Roger Federer tweeted, "Devastated. Federer is an 8-time champion of the tournament." Simona Halep took this decision in a positive light and tweeted that she has even longer to defend her title. She said, "So sad to hear Wimbledon won't take place this year. Last year's final will forever be one of the happiest days of my life, but we are going through something bigger than tennis, and Wimbledon will be back, and it means I have even longer to look forward to defending my title." Other major sports championship. French Open, due to be held on May 18, has already been pushed back until September, while other professional tennis tournaments have been suspended until further notice. US Open, set to start on August 24 in New York, the organizers of the tournament are monitoring the situation and still plan to hold the tournament. World Athletic Championship, earlier to be held in 2021, the Athletic Championship has now been shifted to 2022. Tokyo Olympics, the Olympics has now been postponed to July 23rd to August 8, 2021 due to the COVID-19 outbreak. Thank you. Please subscribe the channel and like and share the video. For latest updates, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.